Okay, Patrick, since you've brought me enough to...
Cartwheel move.
You may now use the cartwheel move.
Time to spin. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Just press circle.
You better get going, Patrick.
Alright. There we go. Look at this. Whoa, 50. Probably just have to crush some of these. There we go. Damn it. There we go. Amazing puzzle solving there. Stuck in the freezer. Giant ice cream cookies over there. Those 50s. Well, they're only 10s, but so important. Damn it. Too quick. Alright. Should be careful there. There we go. That could have been bad. Oh, they're shooting at us. Token. Well done, Sir Patrick. And
there you are, Patrick. As you've been watching you all evening.
It's 8 in the morning, SpongeBob.
Oh my gosh, 8 o'clock! I am late for work. Mr. Krabs is gonna kill me.
Oh. Just tell me at the suds.
Back at the Krusty Krab, King Neptune confronts Mr. Krabs about his alleged thievery. He asks if there is anyone present who may vouch for Mr. Krabs' character. And our yellow knucklehead McSpazitron shows up to accuse Mr. Krabs of being a horrible person.
He's a pretty bad boss.
That's Mr. Krabs, causing SpongeBob to sober up quickly. He selflessly volunteers to journey to Shell City and retrieve the king's crown, freezing Mr. Krabs in place.
Oh, no.
Neptune grants a 6-day reprieve, so SpongeBob and Patrick may attempt to retrieve the crown. King Neptune's daughter, Mindy, provides SpongeBob and Patrick with a magic mirror, through which she can communicate and assist our heroic duo.
Wow.
We continue as SpongeBob and Patrick arrive at the paddy wagon.
Alright, let's continue. Sandwich Driving 101.
SpongeBob,
okay.
Patrick, time to start
your journey. Drive the paddy wagon through the lobby to the edge of town. What is that? This road will take you through Bikini Bottom to the edge of town. Don't let the paddy wagon take too much damage, or you'll have to start again.
What?
Our journey begins. Epic, heroic, daring,
valiant, courageous!
SpongeBob, you're driving a sandwich.
Not just a sandwich, a Krabby Patty.
Gotta deliver a Krabby Patty pizza. Sponge. Actually. Oh man.